You look stunning. Here, I have a little gift for you. Are you sure you're ready for this?
Yes, sister. Peace and prosperity depend on it. Besides, he has a kind heart. I just know it.
If you say so. I'm not one to judge matters of the heart, just... You know, don't rush things, okay? You'll need this to open the portal to the elven world.
It's an old elven custom.
Thank you. Are you ready? Let's try not to giggle and give this a shot. You look radiant, by the way. With this ring, we unite in both elven life and that of man. I trust you find your accommodations suitable. Oh, about your power. It's contained by that ring. As long as you wear it, your Stormborn powers are nullified.
My lady, my orders are to serve you in any way, except helping you escape. Sorry.
I saw some books lying around there. Would it be too much if I asked for your eyeglass?
Not at all, dear girl. Hopefully some reading will lift your spirits. Here you are.
Who are you? Why should I trust you?
Take the crown gem and fill it with light. Then we shall talk. Saved my light from perishing forever. I am Alain's prisoner as well. He did to me as he did to you. He tricked me and stole what was once mine. But I know these halls. There's a secret passage behind the bed. Take me there, and I'll help you open it.
Home.
Elaine just went crazy. We were quite the couple. Why would he do this?
He never cared for you. He just admired your power and wanted it for himself.
He's always been a manipulator, that much is true, but something just doesn't feel right.
Don't you think that letter he left there is far too convenient? Don't let yourself be manipulated. You are Stormborn.
Convenient or not, I'll need to brew that perfume to unlock the crown.
Thank you. you feel the storm. There is a portal back to your world.
Home at last. Now, once I remove Elaine's... Oh, the ring! It burns me if I even try to...
In order to remove the ring...
There. human-designed monstrosity! Flee, brethren! Run for your lives!
Thank you.
climb the antenna and point the star stone to the sky.
Oh, free at last. I can feel my power return. No one will ever control me again.
Lin, wait. I can explain. Things are not as they seem.
Liar! You lied and charmed your way to power. And for what purpose? I will not be fooled again.
I'm sorry. The crown, the power inside, it's Oberon's evil spirit. The old king manipulated me, controlled me.
He's lying, just like he has countless times before. He's been a liar since the very beginning. Do not fall for his words. Smite him and become the one with the true power, my daughter of thunder.
Lin, I confess. At first I thought you were just a tool for my ascent to power, but I fell for you. Look at me. Trust me.
I am the thunder and the storm. You tricked me, and now you dare to ask for mercy? I am Lin, the Stormborn, daughter of thunder and heir to the throne of Oberon. Kneel or face my wrath.